I hope you feel better. Sit, don't let it get cold. I cooked up everything I could find into sort of stew. You like that, don't you?
I do.
Eat up then before it gets cold. What? Does it taste bad?
No, not at all, really. It tastes really good, actually.
So why won't you eat then?
I'm so sorry. I'm not very hungry right now.
Mason, they did let you go free. I'm confident the court will more than likely believe in your innocence. Don't get so upset over this.
But I killed someone, Erin.
You didn't mean to. It was an accident.
I know it was an accident. I know. But it's still a life. There's no way back from that. I wounded a few people while I was working on the force, but still, I had never actually killed a person before. And I know I'll never forget that boy's face. He was so young. He didn't look very bright. He didn't look like he belonged with that crowd. In fact, I was surprised he was connected to them at all. Someone must have forced him to do it. It may have been his first crime.
You are the best person I've met in my entire life.
I'm guessing you probably don't know many people then.
Believe me, I've met enough people to be able to say this to you.
First, you have to put the bomb wherever you want it to blow up, then use the phone to call. The number's already saved on the phone. Just press call button, and then they blow the fuck up. If you want it to have a timer, you're gonna have to wait a few days.
No, this one's fine.
Aldo.
What the hell are you doing here?
Son, don't do this, please. Let's talk for a second, okay?
I told you to stay out of my business. Stay out of it, Ethan.
Aldo.
And don't you dare follow me.
Aldo.
Just don't.
Thank you.
You couldn't sleep?
Why couldn't you sleep?
I don't know. I thought I heard a noise up here or something like that.
You're still thinking about the accident, aren't you?
That and Leyla and Kareem.
Please don't feel that way. You're being too hard on yourself. You don't deserve it.
Come on, go back to bed.
You sleep too. Okay?
Okay. I'll try.
Have a good night.
Thank you, you too.
Yes.
I'm gonna tell you where the woman and the boy are.
Be at the Wolf's Bridge in the Belgrade Force in half an hour.
Hello? Hello?
What was that about?
The man who broke in. He wants to meet me. He's going to tell me where Kareem and Leyla are. I have to go.
I'm coming too.
Aaron, no. Not this time. I don't know what's going to happen, okay? Stay in the house.
Thank you.
Mason, I'm coming too. I could never let you go alone. I love you too much to stay here.
Thank you.